this thing work? Hello? Hey! Hey! Hello!
Alright guys, Monkey Tang back with another reaction video. This one's a little bit longer. This is Kanon versus Tie Dyes. This was a requested video by Kicking the Science. Now, I've never seen this video before. The majority dances that I've been doing is like Les Twin videos. And Wadi and Kefton and those. But hey, you want me to react to it? This is what you get. So I hope it's the right one, guys. Let's get it. Wow. He's good. Is he doing crump style right now or what? Good. Man, I'm breaking my ankles right there if I ever tried something like that. Especially that! Wow. Definitely funny. Dang. Oh, He's very excited. Same with these dance moves. I like the one right here dancing better than the other one with the white hat. This is more comedy in his dance. He's really good. No, that was hilarious. I guess he just doesn't care. Is he mad? Is it me, or is it that the guy in the gray with the white hat isn't really into the battle? Because the guy right here with the white shirt and the blue hat, he's just going all out, seems to be, you know, that's what it seems to me. I could be wrong. I have been wrong before. Yeah.
Wow.
He's pretty good, though.
Lydia, t'as quoi à dire?
C'est historique.
Pour le dernier passage, je vais vous demander le peu de la vie qui vous reste à vous et à moi, et vraiment, piquez dans la musique pour Thaïlande, s'il vous plaît. Prenez tout ce que vous avez. Là, il n'y a personne, ça va télécharger.
I don't even know what's going on right now. Thank you. Some winner or something. That was an interesting video. I enjoyed that. Thank you for requesting this. I didn't understand half of it because it was not in English. But both dancers, they do really good. I can't dance like that, so they're 10 times better than I am. But my own personal opinion, I think the guy in the gray was not really into it. I mean, that's just what I thought. the guy in the white shirt with the blue hat, he did a lot better. He did 10 times better, 10, 20, 15, 20 million times better than the guy in the gray, one with the white hat. But what is your comments on this? Let me know. Tell me what you like. Tell me what you don't like. Maybe I can fix the problem. That being said, guys, remember to have a blessed day and a fun time doing it. All right, guys. Peace.